Delhi on Tuesday saw its biggest single-day spike with 500 new cases, taking the total number of cases in Delhi to 10,554. Well, let's go across to Sukirti for more on that. Sukirti, a big spike in the number of cases in this as a lot of restrictions in Delhi are now easing and people are returning to work.
Well, yes, Gargi, worrying for Delhi that, you know, all governments at this point of time want their cases to reduce. But at least in Delhi's case, like other worrying figures coming from Maharashtra and Gujarat, in Delhi's case also the figures have been spiking. Now, about until 7 to 8 days ago, we were seeing daily spikes in the range of about 300 to 350 cases. Now, they are going beyond, they've reached the 500 mark. The only relief for Delhi at this point of time is that the recovery rate is really good at about 47%, and the death rate continues to be very low, somewhere around 1.5%. As far as the increase is concerned and how the Delhi government is dealing with it, now Mr. Kejriwal had said that even as they go on opening up the economy, they expect the cases to rise and are prepared to handle that situation. So as far as the hospitals and the beds and all preparations are concerned, they say they are prepared to handle this situation. But Delhi, the way cases are increasing, considering we have a total of more than 10,000 cases, the government will have a tough time dealing with this situation, and one will just hope that the new figures that come somewhere around 11 a.m. today are on the lower side and do not cross 500 now, Gargi.